You know, it's a weird thing, but in 25 years, we've never sent Hamlet on a national tour, which is odd, since it's the most famous of all Shakespeare's plays. But somehow it seems a bit daunting. It's a challenging play, a big play. And also to find an actor who can sustain that role over like a 6 month period, sometimes 8 times a week, that's challenging too. So we were waiting to find just the right actor for the role and the right time to do it. And we think our 25th anniversary is the obvious time to send Hamlet on a big national tour. And in Josh McConville, we have the actor who has the dynamism, the energy, the commitment, the passion to make that show work every single time over a very long period and a very exhausting tour. Of all of Shakespeare's plays, I guess Hamlet is the most famous. People who have never seen it know about it. They've got images of it in their heads, the guy holding the skull, etc., etc. They've all got some impression of what Hamlet's about. And everybody feels that they've seen it, even if they haven't. I think it's most famous because of that character himself. He's so enigmatic. He's a mix of so many different and contradictory passions and moods. He's the essentially modern man who's, in that crisis of who am I, what's life about, why is it worth living? And that's timeless and universal. That's why he's the most interesting character, because he's adaptable to every new generation, and they all see themselves reflected in Hamlet. Damien Ryan is directing Hamlet, and anybody who saw his Henry V or earlier productions will know that he's got a very original way of approaching a play. He's a great worker with an ensemble of actors playing various roles, and a fantastic imagination for how to bring a play to life without the aid of lots of props and sets and effects. He can do it all with actors' bodies and imagination. So it'll be a very original and different and very witty approach, I think. Damien's got a great sense of humour, and so has Josh. He's a bit of a natural clown. So between the two of them, I think we'll find tremendous variation between the seriousness of play, the great tragedy and drama, and the lightness of touch and comedy that both Damien and Josh will bring to it.